nothing can prepare you for what our family, our community is going through. We also want to make sure we express our concern and our compassion for the Becker family.
I want to find out what your thinking was, and did you learn anything?
I've never felt this emotional.
He expected more out of his football players, that they were going to set the example of how to act.
Did you ever think?
No idea. This is amazing.
We are facing a storm that most of us have feared.
We're going to dust ourselves off, we're going to help each other, and we're going to get through this.
It was already on CNN, and that's when we had found out that he had passed away.
Thousands came from across the country to Parkersburg for the funeral.
The most significant game in New Orleans Saints history.
Of 11 during the regular season.
You know, if I'm driving alone or what have you, I'll just start crying.
Are things on hand for the USA? Can they do it here? Cross a dead sea tonight again! And Donovan has gone! Oh, can you believe this? Go, go, USA!
And we're all here celebrating the pink out in support of Amy and Phil Mickelson.
For allowing us to inspire you.
It's 23 of 25.
Here's Campbell handing on to Kane again. Lots of head fakes there trying to... Score! We saw no light, we saw no signal, and we're not sure if they've sent it.
Hartley sends the Saints to the Super Bowl.
That's a win for the family.
And truly, everyone's heart is out there for Amy.
The first time in 49 years, the Stanley Cup will come to Chicago.
We have the strength of not only a city and a community, but I feel like an entire country.
Realizing the dream of so many New Orleanians and so many folks who have been rooting for the Saints, waiting for this to happen.
I can promise you, there is no other city or community or people that deserve it more than New Orleans.